Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for January the 4th of 2021, well, it is titled Sprite Lightning at 100,000 frames per second. So what do we see here? Well, our first image, the still frame here, is of an, what we call sprite lightning or red sprites. And they are a very high up in the atmosphere lightning, so very different than the thunderstorms that we get in the lower atmosphere, the ordinary lightning that we're used to. And this is a phenomena that has been reported for over 100 years, but was not actually photographed and confirmed until 1989. So if we think about that, that's only been a little over 30 years that we've actually been able to photograph this and actually finally caught the phenomena, trying to be able to better understand how it works. They do seem to be associated with thunderstorms, and but not always. So most thunderstorms do not have the sprites, but some do. Now, again, they're much higher up. So the thunder clouds are down low, close to the ground, and these are much higher up in the atmosphere. Now, there is a video clip that is associated with this showing some of that detail that we can see and trying to better understand that. And as we play the video, we start to see the sprite bombs going down, and then you see how they kind of expand outward and then back upward. So we can see all of those sprites at very, very high detail, and images and videos like this are helping us to better understand how these work in the upper atmosphere. So as we try to better understand how these things actually work, helps us to understand our atmosphere overall and how our atmosphere works. And they are quite different, again, than lightning that we see down on closer to Earth, which we have a much better understanding of. And these are actually thought to be closer to something like a fluorescent light bulb discharge, perhaps in the upper Earth's upper atmosphere, where the densities are much, much lower than we have further down. So astronomers and atmospheric scientists continue to study things like this, and resolutions like this, being able to see 100,000 frames in a given second, allows us to see far more detail of how the sprites develop and gives us a much better understanding of this phenomenon and helps us to hopefully better understand our own atmosphere. So that was our picture of the day for January the 4th of 2021. It was titled Sprite Lightning at 100,000 frames per second. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.